Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Due to the fact that I have a limited amount of space on my phone and I can't upload my original video, I'm going to have to record this video fast. But I'm going to be making two separate DIYs. The DIY that you're looking at now is going to be a wall sconce for my living room, okay? The second DIY is going to be my daughter's perfume makeup organizer. Thank you, I hope you understand, and please continue watching, and I hope you enjoy. The wall sconce is basically made with a piece of trifold board and a piece of cardboard that I cut into a square. But I will leave all the materials that I made in both DIYs in the description box below. Camera died, so this is the finished result right here, right, and I'm going to hang it up with this double-sided tape on the back, okay, because it's light and weight, it's light, so this double-sided tape that I got from my local dollar store will hang it up, you know, will stick perfectly, all right, so I'm going to hang it up and show you the end result, okay? Okay, so here's the finished result. I think it turned out nice. All right, and I'm gonna turn on the light now. Let's see. All right, let me turn on these lights. You done seen these lights a million times, so this is how it looks. All right, and off camera, I made another wall sconce. So here is the light on with this one. Okay, it's red. But here we go right here. Close up. All right, so on to DIY number two, which is my daughter's perfume makeup organizer. So here we go. Okay, for DIY number two, I'm going to be decorating this makeup organizer. All right, it comes with some drawers and these two little end pieces that I'm going to put place right here. I had these for a while now, okay, for a very long time, and I just put them, had them to the side and stuff like that. So I decided I was going to, you know, do something with it today. All right. This is a cake board that I had a while back. And I decided that I cut it into the shape so it can fit inside this Lazy Susan. All right. So all of this I bought from my local dollar store. Not from Dollar Tree, my local dollar store. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put this to the side. And like I said, this is already in here. So this is where I want this to be. I'm going to design this part first. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this piece of poster board that I got from Dollar General. And I already pre-measured it off right here. I took it and I want to see where I can, yeah. So I already pre-measured it. And I'm going to take, let me see how many inches is that. I'd say that's maybe around about, 6 inches. So I'm going to put this to the side. And I'm going to, basically I'm just going to cut a strip of the poster board and put some pink marble contact paper on it. That's it. Okay, so we got that around, all right. So off camera, I took a piece of gold contact paper that I had used in my previous projects, and I put it on a piece of poster board, and I cut it into small strips. And what I'm going to do now is, I'm going to take this. Now I'm hot gluing 2 more strips of pink marble contact paper inside of the Lazy Susan. Thank you. Now I'm taking two cups that I got from the Dollar Tree and I'm placing some silver metallic vase filler in them. Then I'm going to use some of the B7000 along with some hot glue, and I'm going to glue them together. Along with that, I'm going to take a strip of a metallic gold poster board and I'm going to hot glue it around it as well. And then I'm going to glue that in the middle of the Lazy Susan. Okay, so I got this part done, all right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set this to the side. Decorate this. Okay, off camera, I cut some metallic gold poster board in the shape of the makeup holder, and what I'm doing now is I'm hot gluing it in. Thank you. Now I'm taking two strips of bling wrap and I'm going to hot glue it to the top and the bottom of the drawers. Then I'm going to add two small acrylic gems to the handles. Now I'm adding acrylic gems to the second drawer that I just DIY'd, and this draws the conclusion of this video. Here's the finished result. I just wanted to give you, you know, for video purposes, of how, you know, this would look with some perfume and some makeup in it. But I think my daughter will really like this, and this is how it looks when it turns, you know, with the Lazy Susan. Put some little perfume in it, you know. And here is the drawers that I put the bling wrap on and the acrylic gems on, you know. So, yeah, this is the end of this video. And I hope y'all like it. And if you have not yet subscribed, please consider subscribing to my channel. Hit that like button and keep your post notifications on so you won't miss another video that I upload. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And also, I just want to say to everyone, I cannot believe that I have over 800 subscribers. Excuse me. I can't, because I hardly ever post anything, you know, once in a blue moon, because I be so tired when I come from work. And I know that's no excuse and stuff like that. You know, I work at night. I'm a CNA. And I be tired. I work from 11 to 7, and I be very, very tired. I just, you know. But for people to still subscribe to my channel, that means a lot to me. So I guess God is trying to tell me something, and I need to just start taking this thing a little more seriously. Okay? You know, so that's what I'm going to start doing. I'm going to try to take some time out for my channel. You know, y'all, thank you so much for my new subscribers, my old subscribers. I'm very thankful. I'm very thankful. I don't even deserve what I have, you know. So I thank you all so much. And, you know, oh, God. Anyways, y'all take care. God bless you. And always remember, it's never too late to create your heart's desire. Thank you so much, y'all. I really mean it. God bless you. Until next time. Bye.